This is Solomon Victory. He just came from his miserable job. And this is his dinner. His dumb life decisions are caused by evil Solomon, that man on the left. He always gives him bad advice that leads to his failure. But Solomon is so mad. Good Solomon intervenes and decides to take it into his own hands. This is Solomon. Be like him. Invest in your life. Be the victory.